line to come up with fantastic scenes. You can tell a tale that is about.
It was a dark and stormy night in the sleepy little town of St. Elm. All the houses were identical in shape and size, except one. 4000 Cherry Tree Lane had a suspicious look to it and was rumored to be haunted. Then one day, there was someone, and he went out to look for 4000 Cherry Tree Lane. And he found it. So he went back to his house and he packed. He was going to stay there for a couple of days. So John went to the house and unpacked. While he was unpacking, he saw something. Then he said to himself, "Oh, it's fine, it's fine. It was probably nothing." Then he saw it again, but it was closer, and every time it got closer, until he was face to face with it. I stood there in fear as the ghost was staring at me, but I was too scared to fight, said John. The ghost was the noise in the attic the whole time. John was shaking with fear as the ghost got even closer to him, as the ghost was about to touch him. He pulled out a trumpet from behind his back and handed it to John. It was a musical ghost. So John and the ghost started the spookiest band in St. Elm. The noise in the attics. They called themselves the noise in the attics. They lived happily ever after.